Just another little detail, something that we take for granted, but you shouldn't take for granted if you're having a project built. And we'll talk about the sheathing. I'm not going to climb up there, but you can see the aluminum foil radiant barrier sheathing. That's what we're talking about. The radiant barrier sheathing, not only is it a really great product, but it radiates the heat back up through. So your remodeler may not use it. With the lumber prices the way they are, that's just a little bit more money, but it's really worth the investment. That is the best radiant barrier you're ever going to get, is the one that's factory applied, and you have a chance when you're remodeling to add that to your home. That's what we do. Now, we even do it on our patio covers, because that heat can radiate through your roof. In a patio cover situation, you can literally feel the difference. I've been under patio covers and under buildings like this that had it one way and then another way, and it was night and day difference between the two areas where it was protected and where it wasn't. And so this also, I want to show you that there's supposed to be a small gap between every sheet. That little gap where you see light is not a construction error. That gapping is supposed to be there so that there can be expansion and contraction of this material during the humidity that we get, and it will not make it buckle. Otherwise, if they're touching each other, they will actually start to, one will go high and one will go low. So you have to have this gapping, because what you'll see is it transfers in through the shingles. You'll start seeing bulges in the roof with the shingles. And you can actually find it on many, many houses where they didn't do the proper spacing. Again, because remodeling tends to be smaller jobs, you get a lot of people not following standards, like the proper spacing on roof sheathing. And that roof sheathing is gonna show everything. It is not gonna hide much with your shingles. It shows right through. Kind of like a bad floor will show through your flooring, it's the same thing with roofing. So those are just two little details that we want to share with you today.